Go!
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Girls Basketball Senior Night 2024. We now recognize three senior girls basketball players and all the contributions they have given the program in this year and past years. Our first senior is Cadence Flynn. Cadence is being escorted by Faye and Chad Flynn. Now, her future plans are to attend a two-year nursing program after high school graduation. Her favorite memory? Getting fouled and making two of three free throws while her teammates cheered her on. She is most proud of how hard the team has worked this year. And Cadence, we are very proud of you. Thank you for being part of this squad. Cadence, senior number two is MJ Laywall. And she's being escorted by one of her host parents, Carolyn Karkowski. And she is an exchange student from Germany and participated here in track and in dance. Joe returned to Germany after being with us and studied communication science and business management. Her favorite memory from the year, scoring her first points in the fun bus rides to and from games. She is proud that she tried something new by playing basketball and that she's learned so much through the years. She'll be forever thankful she was a part of this team. Well done, MJ Lewald. Last but not least, the great spark plug of this club, Allie Lawson. And she's being escorted by Rachel and Charlie Lawson. She has participated in basketball and soccer all 4 years of high school. She is headed to Eastern Illinois U and will major in physical education. Her favorite memory is getting to start with both her sisters during her sophomore year. And Allie's advice to future players is be a leader. Cherish the moments you have with your teammates because it goes by so fast. Live in the moment, not in the past. Allie, thank you for everything. You and your sisters. And let's have a great last game on the home court regular season tonight. Let's hear it for all of them. Hayes, Hampton, Allie. And let's hear it from the 7-0 tonight before the regionals here on Tuesday.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
gentlemen, good evening to you all, and welcome to game number two of tonight's Apollo Conference doubleheader. The Mattoon Green Wave and the Charleston Trojans. I ask that you face the colors of the United States and join the Charleston Pep Band in our national anthem. Her first And she can no longer continue to play for the Eagles. The alternate went to Mattoon. Out of bounds, Wade.
Thank you.
to the green away.
Thank you.
for Charleston. Haley Harris. For the Trojans.
Okay.
Rogers. Charleston versus Highland, game one of the regional. 7:30, it is Mattoon versus Richland County. To the free throw line, two shots.
Victory!
Bree Tomlinson in the game for Phillips. Juana Clemente in the game for Lawson. After the foul, this is out of bounds. Mattoon. On the inbound, Sewell.
The alternate is green.
school in the alternate position. Varsity Trojans, ladies and gentlemen. But it started in the beginning of the second half. from Charleston, Tomlinson and Richie, Manny Watson, Catherine and Phillips. The alternate is White. All right, sitting down. We get the third quarter.
Thank you.
bounds, white.
Two shots.
And he lost it. And let's see out. one shot at the line.
Away.
24, Mattoon, Jordan, Charleston. To the line, the foul 24, Charleston, Andy Robinson, her third, we are shooting two. Robinson at the line. Second of the quarter. line, white ball. Took the game, number 20, Haley Hackey. For the way, Sarah Bacher in, Bailey Harrison, Juana Clemente in, Monte Leal in, and Reed Quinn. Line change for Charleston.
Thank you.
again next Tuesday night, 6 p.m. The Charleston Trojans versus the Highland Bulldogs. That's game one. Game two, 7:30. Mattoon, the Greenway versus the Tigers of Richland County, the Albany Tigers. That'll be our Tuesday night here at Baker Gymnasium. Thanks for coming out on Senior Night 2024. Enjoy a great Super Bowl weekend, and we'll see you Tuesday. Until then, stay cowboys. Good night, everyone.